Dios. Guys, I know that Jake has pulled 700 pounds from the floor before, so this should be easy weight for him. Big, big.